what up? You already know what it is. I go by the name of Sean Kingston.
I go by the name of Hype King.
And right now, G4TV, Freestyle 101. We're about to go on the booth and lace it up.
Let's do it.
Hey, Kingston, Kingston. Hey. I said I'm cruising in my whip. One hand on my hey. I said I'm cruising in my whip. One hand on my. Shorty, I'm a soldier. I thought I told ya. Shorty, I'm a soldier. Hey. I thought I told ya. Shorty, I'm a soldier. Hype King thought he told ya. Shorty, I'm a soldier. I want to name. I thought I told ya. Hey! I can do the cold wrist, never mind the cold shoulder. Yeah. Chain got so much color, she be sponsored by Crayola.
That's right.
Air star studded, big diamonds like Boulder. Yeah. Sesame Street biggie, complexion like Grover. Jolly Ranch Rover, clean when I drive by. Fly guy, bracelet like tie-dye, you know I try. These stuntin' bronze ain't see me in a while. I just cheat, showin' my girl, give him a Kodak smile.
Come on.
Cause back then they didn't want me, bet them chicks want me. Yeah. Now silver Maserati pull up, ain't shit funny now. But people faces when they look in my watch. My business so blue, I choke the heck of my watch. These niggas talk trash, but I put them to stop. Cause me and Hype King, we playing like Xbox Watch. Introducing my man Hype King. He ain't even a rap.
Hey, I'm something like JR. Pull up in the Lamb.
Hey.
Sitting real low, yeah, I'm looking real handsome.
So,
yep, cornrows to the back.
My
white fitted, yep, I'm looking all that.
It's a movement.
Yeah. And my AY's ballin', 305 in the B, yeah, we showin'. Me and Sean King, yep, reppin' it hard, yep, like we supposed to, but, yep, we keep it movin', we keep
moving.
It goin' like something, like some dawg, the kings of kings, yep, we the kings of things.
Hey. Kings. Shawty, I'm a soldier, Hype King told ya,
hey.
Shawty, I'm a soldier,
hey.
I thought I told ya, G4, listen, I'm a soldier.
Hype King, Sean King.
I thought I told ya,
Kingston.
Shorty, I'm a soldier. Hey, hey, listen, hey yo, hey, hey. Bonnie now they gotta raising out the street.
Well,
young you could youth, mega tell it on the beat. Man,
yeah.
A real bad man now we not stop the heat, not stop the music. Listen when me speak, myspace.com. Me have gala lick me up and not done. Me a Hype King party with fun. Hype King step up and make it done. We make it real like Fat Joe and Little Weird. Disrespect, we are gonna make your shirt steal. Cause this is what we do, this is not a game. I thought I told ya, hey. Me a Hype King, some soldiers.
Whoa, whoa.
I thought I told ya, hey. I'm a soldier, hey.
You got any words you wanna say, man?
You know Hype King, Sean King's in the booth. We did, we doing it real big, man. We the truth. Kings of kings.
Kings of kings, KLK.
DJ Hype Man slash rapper stepping game up.
I know who we talking about.
I'm just a hype man and a DJ. I ain't a rapper. But we do what we does. Holla.
In Miami, it was a freestyle. You know, it was more like a freestyle thing coming up, but it was more like a movement. I'm saying, you got Rick Ross, you got DJ Khaled, you got Trina, you got all these rap dudes, and they just came up off dropping mixtapes. I'm saying, it wasn't like New York where you had like freestyle people battling. It wasn't really like that. It was more like a movement. I started freestyling before singing and before songwriting. Like, I started freestyling before I actually wrote a hook and a song and a hook again. Actually, the whole song, I was freestyling before that. I mean, freestyling at lunch, going against other kids at lunch in school. I freestyle before, like, I even write a song. Like, I just freestyle out words, you know what I'm saying, just to get the words down packed. So if you can't really freestyle, you're going to be able to write, because you got people who can't freestyle, but they write hella songs. I'm saying, and they're hella good songwriters. Just listening to the beat, and you just freestyle, like, you know what I'm saying, I'm a soldier, or whatever it is, and it just comes out to you, and you're like, yo, wait, that's a hot hook. That it stains in your brain, and you're just like, all right, I'm gonna write that down. You write it. You know what I'm saying? It's easier, and you know that I think that's the form of freestyle. You know what I'm saying? Like Jay-Z goes in the booth, no pen, no pad. You know what I'm saying, just go in, just freestyle and record it down, and just you memorize it back. He has his verse. What I think is a real freestyle is when you mess up. If you freestyle, it's all perfect. It just flows like that. Something is wrong, you know what I'm saying? Because you got dudes that flows perfect, but if you must have one little mistake. And I'm an artist, so I know. I'm saying that when it comes to being like, you got dudes that say some crazy stuff, and it's like Cassidy. I mean, no disrespect to him, but he be on Rap City and he just say some crazy stuff right after crazy punchline after. I'm like, dude, there's no way a man brain can flow that quick and know all this stuff. You know what I'm saying? Cause even Jay-Z, when he freestyle, he messes up. And I'd be like, oh, that's a freestyle.